Most doctors don't really view sterilization as a medical need. I've heard stories of women who are 35 or older who are still being denied as too young. In what world is 35 too young for an adult to make a decision for themselves?